Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI.
Security is very important for every user who uses computer. So Lenovo, the world's second largest computer selling company, upgrade Lenovo OneKey Recovery.
Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial.
It's a backup and recovery tool pre-installed in Lenovo computer, such as IdeaPad 110, and used to factory reset your system within OneKey on F11. To be honest, Lenovo OneKey Recovery is very helpful, especially when your computer is in the event of disaster. However, it still has some disadvantages you can't ignore. Lenovo OneKey Recovery can only be used on the Lenovo computer. For example, it is not available for my desktop computer. And even if it can be used on your computer, it only keeps the most basic utilities and applications during the restoration. That's to say, the installed program and personal data on the system partition will be lost. So, it is recommended to use Lenovo OneKey Recovery alternative, AOMEI OneKey Recovery. First, download and install AOMEI OneKey Recovery. You can search it on the internet or click the download link in the video description below. Now, let's begin the detailed progress of creating OneKey system backup. First, launch AOMEI OneKey Recovery. Click on OneKey System Backup. Then, choose the first option, Backup System to AOMEI OneKey Recovery Partition. But if you want to backup system to other locations, please tick the second option. Click Next to continue. Select the partition where AOMEI OneKey Recovery Partition will be created. Now, you can click the Start Backup button to continue. Because I select to create AOMEI OneKey Recovery partition on C drive, my OneKey Recovery will automatically jump in 1PE. Wait for the process to be down. After you have backed up your computer system with AOMEI OneKey Recovery, you can restore the system easily when the problems occur. Even if the computer cannot boot, follow the steps below to restore system from boot. First, power on computer and continuously press F11 or A until it enters AOMEI OneKey Recovery environment. Then, the current OS location has been chosen as the recovery destination by default. After confirmation, click Start Restore to execute restoring.